SYP5004, normal type, for Israel. Oh, nice. Oh, goodness. Okay, the temperature, this is set temperature, and this is present temperature. This is 260, and you can control the temperature with this button. Four operation switches, and speed is 4.7, thickness 5V, and depth for 0.7, so we're not tight. And pressure. And 150. After checking and setting the pressure, you have to close the pressure gauge to use it longer. It's emergency button. Push it, the machine stops. And 3 solenoid valves to give the electric signal to the machine. Pump and the motor. Rear tank and fan. The brown rice and white rice mix. At the feeding plate. When it feeding plate is fully back, that regulator should be on. Forward is on. And backward, it should be on, otherwise the machine stops. And this is related with the thickness of the rice cake, oil well. And you can insert the wrench. And clockwise, increase the pressure. Unclockwise, decrease the pressure. Pressure control here. And motor. Okay, control box, inverter, F6000, and breaker, SSL is a static, stable temperature, and PCB here, relays, and micro control, change the type of the rice cake. Okay.